vodka behind my back.
So that's what
they got a good sense of humor out there.
I read that you have already, or somebody in the band has talked a little bit about the next album and how you're maybe planning on putting it out in the spring, and you collaborated with Kanye West and Kanan.
Well, I don't know whether it'll be a next full album, but I think we certainly have aspirations to release a mini album at some point next year.
Mm-hmm.
And what happened was we had a couple of songs floating around that we really felt would work well with someone from the world of hip hop. And I know that's something that people wouldn't normally expect for a band like Keen, you know, a bunch of indie white guys from a tiny village in the south of England. But you know, life has a habit of changing around, and you end up meeting lots of different people. And so we got in touch with Kanan, who's this incredible Canadian-Somalian rapper. And he's one of these guys who's just like a force of nature. He came into the studio for a few days in London, and we worked on a couple of songs with him. And we were totally blown away by the experience and by what we came up with. And so instead of kind of what we were going to do is we were going to just say, oh, let's just cobble it together, find all the odds and sods that we've got from the last year or so of recording while we've been on the road, chuck it all together into a mini album and put it out there in October. But everyone said, no, it's too good. You can't do that. You've got to, you know, make more of this. So we decided that we're going to now put it out next year, and hopefully it'll be well received.
And how does that work when somebody like that joins you in the studio? Do you have some songs that you sort of bounce off of him and he goes, well, I could do this on that? Or what's the process like?
Well, the songs, the two main songs that we did with him were structurally kind of, you know, reasonably complete. But he really, you know, it was quite loose, the process. I mean, we just said, do whatever you like, really. So there were quite a few things that he changed melodically, and obviously he brought a whole new lyrical side to the song, which I think for me was the best bit and the most exciting and important bit. And there's a little breakdown section in the middle where he does his thing as well. And so I guess that was the way that the process turned out.
Cool. All right. Well, we look forward to that. Yeah. Keen is here there at the Moore Theater tonight, and we'd love to hear one more song. You want to dip into the archives?
Yeah, all right. We'll play Somewhere Only We Know then. I walked across an empty land. I knew the pathway like the back of my I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches, are they looking at me? Is this the place we used to love? Is this the place that I've been dreaming of? Oh, simple. Something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. And have you ever made it? Why don't we go talk about it somewhere? Somewhere only we know. Thanks a lot.
All right. It's Keen in the Carter Subaru Mountain Music Lounge. They're at the Moore Theater tonight. Fellas, thank you so much for stopping
by.
Thanks for
having us. Thanks, everybody, for coming down. It's really an honor.
Tim, Tom, Richard, Jesse, thank you so much. Keen. Thanks a lot.